is what's going to happen. And someday, I'm going to quit before they fire me. You know what I mean? I always get kicked out of bands, so fuck, you know? It's a fine line, you know? This time, right before I know they're going to fire me, they say, we're going to have a band meeting. We need to talk to you, Sammy. Come in here. I'm going to say, fuck you, I quit. I ain't coming to the meeting. Fuck that shit. I'm not getting fired again. That's it. I've had it with that shit. It's like tonight is kind of like storytelling, yeah. So this is the last song we recorded. We all came in the studio and our crazy ass producer, Andy Johns, who we put in the hospital. When he finished with this record, he went straight to the fucking hospital. And Chad, we went into the hospital to see him. He's got shit in his arms and up his nose. You know, he's laying there dying. And Chad goes, nobody dies on a Chickenfoot record, you hear me? So we all put our heads together in the studio from scratch, and we wrote this song, I'd say, in one day. One long day. It's called The Future. The future's in the past. Watch it fall. All right.